Thankfully, Jarvis had managed to help Tony escape a watery end, but the suit had shorted out, leaving him stranded in Tennessee. Further adding to his troubles, the hot-headed villains happened to be visiting the area, and Tony's only ally was Harley, a local boy with a pretty mean potato gun. The pair were left with no choice but to take on the Flameheads together. Tony really should start keeping the rest of the Avengers on speed dial.
Whoa, that was so cool! I mean, you know, in a bad way. Shouldn't be too much of a problem. There are transformers around here that'll shut the power off. I accidentally did that. Twice. Up here. Let's smash it and go! Alright, that's one of them taken care of. Now to find the other one.
There's no version of this where you come out on top.
To host a great victory rap party.
A great job they did on Loki.
The brie is fantastic.
Could you pass me some more nachos?
Sure, giant man!
Welcome, Wasp. Enjoy the spread. Although, I'd steer clear of the Asgardian Volavants.
Food of the gods, my friends.
Where's Banner?
He enjoys his quiet time.
Well, I guess the Hulk not being here means you saved on the catering.
Incoming call from Nick Fury.
Another emergency. Did you get those doors to the command center fixed, Tony?
Yeah, of course. Okay, guys, we're gonna have to wrap this up.
Great pity. The hors d'oeuvres were outstanding.
You watch, I'll drive.